Welcome back, guys, to another video, and today we are playing FIFA 23. So, let's get on to it. So, I just need to set this up. Okay. So, what team should I play? I'm gonna play... PSG. So I just move this down here. And now you have to look at the button, your screens to see it. So. Oh, I went past it, didn't I? Sweden. And now I want to go Spain. Barcelona. Okay. So let's do this. There, is that better? Come on. Boom. Boom. So, let's get started. It's gone a bit dark. No, it's clean. Let's get this. Come on. Come on, Messi. Oh no, oh no. Let's go. Come on. Paris Saint-Germain. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battle, real chance. Let's go! First goal of the game! Wait, why was he just showing his pants then? Is that weird? Is that weird to you? Set up. I just had to set my setup back. Making progress. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. This way. Neymar. Neong. It's De Jong. Do they mean business on this occasion? Inside room looking promising. Pepe. Nicely saved. It's a ball versus PSG. Ding 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 ding. And over comes the corner. Oh, great header. Smart stop though. Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this. Come on. Your timely intervention. Come on. Go, go. Oh. I just tackled him.
go outside. Yep. Where are you? We've got some work to do now. Don't forget Epic's name off school now. Oh! Not name off school. Mbappé.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there. Now the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Teammates available. And it's through here.
Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. My mass. Neymar Jr. I'm going to score. Oh no. Come on.
Koundé.
Neymar Jr.
Well, Barca have the ball once more.
Barca. Where's the loner?
And Neymar. Crossing opportunity.
Dun 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 dun. Oopsies. Well, what could that be?
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card. A chance to beat into the lead.
How would they win if we've got two and they've got one?
He succeeds in clearing it.
And if they have one, then they would get one. So they would have one if they scored and we would have two. So. I thought we were going to have three then, but okay.
Da-da-da. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Not giving their opponents a lot of space.
Come on.
The attack fizzles out. Opportunity is...
Mbappé! Mbappé! Mbappé. It's Mbappé. It's Messi. It's Messi. He didn't score. He missed the score. Come on. Not a good volley. Not a good. Come on, Messi.
Oh, he's lost possession of the ball.
Go. Boom. No. 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 Come on. Go. Got the goat. Got the goat.
He has teammates around him.
Messi! Hit the ground, Messi, though. Neymar.
Well, here it is again. He goes past these markers so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And there was a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no.
When do you go outsiders and insiders?
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline.
Neymar Jr. get up until half time, then I'll do. So, I don't know. I'll just go on up to half time. Okay. See ya, I guess.
So far, he's got so much ability, and it was also a very good.